do this the hard way.
We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Too strong to extract. Dash in, Mac.
This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Huh. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home, sweet home. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler!
We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac.
Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? transfer plate is powered up, too.
The pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going.